Hello friends, welcome to our channel, The Modern Life. Please like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Today we are going to see about black cumin seeds or Nigella sativa. Herbal plants. Plants have been used as a basis of traditional remedies in the history of mankind and act as a source of modern medicine. It is estimated that of the 300,000 herbal spices that exist globally, only 15% have been explored for their pharmacological potential. Black cumin seeds. Black cumin seeds is used to make medicines for over 2000 years. It has alternative names as follows. It has a characteristic taste and flavor and is used in various cuisines. It helps in maintaining a balance between good and bad cholesterol level due to its antioxidant property. Nutrients. This seed include various nutrients like carbohydrate, protein, amino acid, fixed and volatile oil, fiber, minerals and vitamin. This seed also have significant level of zinc, copper, calcium, iron, phosphorus, folic acid and thiamine. Usage. This seed is widely used as a spice and flavoring agent in variety of food preparation like bread, yogurt, sauce, pickles and salad. Hair pack. Take 1 tablespoon of fenugreek seed and 1 tablespoon of black cumin seed, grind it into powder form. Add some coconut oil into it, make it into a paste consistency. Apply it on the hair for 15 minutes and then wash your hair with mild shampoo. This hair pack is useful for regrowth, thinning hair, stop hair fall and avoid premature graying. Face pack. Take 1 tablespoon of black cumin seed powder. To this add 1 tablespoon of honey and some almond oil or milk. Make it into a paste consistency. Apply on your face. After 15 minutes, wash your face with normal water. This face pack helps for glowing skin and prevents acne. By taking 1 tablespoon of black cumin seed powder with honey regularly helps in increasing individual memory power. It helps for stronger teeth. It also solves overall oral problems such as gum bleeding, oral ulcer, and halitosis. By applying black cumin seed oil on your gums helps for gum bleeding. By applying the seed oil on the forehead will reduce your headache and make you feel relaxed. It helps in strengthening immunity. It increases male hormone testosterone and also enhances the process of sperm production. Over a period of time, the effects of cumin seeds can work together with healthy diet and exercise to decrease fat deposits and reduce inflammation in your body. It helps in reducing asthma and bronchitis. Intake of black cumin seeds will lower blood pressure and bad cholesterol level in your body. Black cumin seeds effectively lower blood sugar level and reduce glucose absorption and stop the development of type 1 diabetes. People suffering from acne and scar may use this oil. It is a natural remedy for such skin problems. One of the common usages black cumin seed oil for hair regrowth treatment. It has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory property that helps in maintaining scalp health free from eczema and dandruff. Risk and side effect. It has no side effect. large amount of consumption may cause low blood sugar level or low blood pressure. Avoid this during lactation period since it may cause allergic reaction when applied on the skin directly during this period. Here are some facts. The book named The Canon of Medicine recommended the use of black cumin seeds. Its curative property is also mentioned in the Holy Bible. And we finally concluded that black cumin seeds has no side effect, low cost, ease of access, remarkable natural therapy for treatment of wide range of illnesses including chronic non-infectious disease like neurological disorder, hypertension, inflammatory disorder, cancer, etc. and infectious disease like bacterial, fungal, viral. The curative power of black seed has remedy for every illness except death.
Keeping your body healthy, keeping in mind.
Healthy body will give happy life. Please subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.